While we were at Oxford, we ran into Major League Baseball pitcher Chase Whitley. The former Ramburn High School star spoke to students today, sharing life lessons and messages of inspiration. Whitley's been a professional since 2010. He's pitched in the major leagues for the last four seasons. He underwent Tommy John surgery back in 2015 and made his way back into the big leagues.
It's a process, and I mean, I was telling those kids in there when I was out for 16 months, you know, baseball didn't take a break. You know, game went on, and there was no fans driving me to Birmingham to rehab and everything. I mean, I had some family and some friends, and good buddies that would drive with me, but the game went on. And if, had I not been doing that, doing my part, and, you know, thankful to the Lord for him, you know, healing me the way he did, and get to experience that, because it's been such a, you know, testimony to be able to speak about that and, you know, share with others what, you know, what happens through adversity and the, you know, what can happen when you get through it.
Whitley's appeared in 41 games last year, tossed 57 innings, 43 strikeouts. He says he's looking to come back even stronger in 2018.
I know me and my close friend Alex Cobb, we both came back at the same time, and that we both dealt with some of the same situations throughout the season. So I'm really looking forward to this next season. You know, I can already tell the difference this offseason compared to last offseason. So, you know, I'm looking forward to that.